During the process, we found that the condition of the rudder here was really bad. So down here, it was very big movements between the rudder and this steel part here. Up here, it has been this steel axle here had been really worn down. So half of the diameter was lost. So we needed to take the rudder out, take away this part here, and put new material on. So we got back to the original diameter, and then build the rudder back in like this, and put it back on. So now we, the steel shaft here is back to original form, original diameters, and they're put in Delrin plastic bushings here, two on the top and one down here. So now this is really tight and as new condition. So I'm really happy that I found this problem and that we were able to sort it out. And also the boat was so high up, so it was possible to get the rudder out without lifting the boat even more. So it turns out that the boat is getting better and better, and I think this will be the best Nauticat ever.